दिखाना चाहिए।
श्रीमते गोपाल कृष्ण गोस्वामी दिनामिने प्रपादस्य सहायतं यः प्रकाशय वित्रिय च कृतवान् साधु भगवत पदाय ते नमः। Respected Guru Maharaj ji, please accept our humble obeisances. All glories to Srila Prabhupada, all glories to you. Today on the most auspicious occasion of your appearance day, we pray for a very healthy, long, long, long life for you. May you live for eternity. Your gentleness, your kindness, your compassion, your humility, your love, your purity are few of the innumerable qualities you adorn. I and my husband Rasapriya Prabhu will always be grateful to you for awakening us. We were sleeping in the lap of Maya. Your advent in our lives changed us. Your affection brought us closer to the truth. Your love made us forget the material attraction. Your care has taken us nearer to Krishna. Our real life has you as our father. Your presence in our dull lives has given it a glow. We are always indebted to you. I sincerely pray today to you. Please never ever forget us. Always remember us, though we are your useless children. Your preaching activities cannot be enumerated in words. Your deeds, your travels cannot be put into words. None of us can pen them down. They are beyond this material world. For us, you have come. We thank you from the core of our hearts. It's all your blessings that I started preaching online from the day the lockdown started. Around 700 new devotees who were thirsty for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's message joined me on the WhatsApp groups. They are all lovingly wishing you, Guru Maharaj, on this auspicious occasion of your appearance day. They have enthusiastically done book distribution with me, doing 110 Srimad Bhagavatams till now with your mercy. And their numbers are pouring in more. They are increasing day by day. All prayers to Lord Narasimha to protect you always, Guru Maharaji. There are a few lines of poetry what I have penned down for you, Guru Maharaji. Dear Guru Maharaji, you are the light of our hearts. You emancipated from the darkness of ignorance. Tread we the path of bhakti. Surrender unto you we practice. Hard times of today have made us more brave. To remain in the shelter of your lotus feet we crave. World of the net has brought you so near. With no temple darshans yet so far. Beg we to Krishna to bless you with a long healthy life. You are the jewel in the crown of ISKCON. May our hearts beat to serve you always. We pray to Shri Radha Shyam Sundar to bless you eternally, Guru Maharaj. Thank you very much, Guru Maharaj, for all your blessings, your children, Radhika Kripa and Rasapriya Das. Hare Krishna, Guru Maharaj.
Hare Krishna, now we have...